Some Cowboys fans are trying to say that they don't need Dak Prescott after they beat the Bengals with Cooper Rush, but anything short of a win would have been a huge disappointment because they rushed for over 100 yards against Cincinnati, and they were 12-0 with Dak when they rushed for over 100 yards last year.